We think we've got a pretty good idea of what a lot of dinosaurs looked like on the outside. But what about on the inside? Well, scientists from the Federal University of Santa Maria say they've reconstructed the brain of one of these prehistoric beasts for the first time. This is the brain of what paleontologists call Buriolestes schultzi, a carnivore from the late Triassic period. It weighs only about as much as a pea, but experts say this could be a window into the behavior and intelligence of dinosaurs at the time. They say that just by looking at the brain, they can tell that its eyesight was better than its sense of smell, but it wasn't even as smart as today's birds. They also say that the shape is similar to our modern-day yet kind of prehistoric reptiles, the crocodile. Dr. Rodrigo Moller, a paleontologist who worked on the mapping project, said about the finding, "Buriolestes dates back to the dawn of the dinosaurs. So far, complete brain cases from the oldest dinosaurs worldwide were unknown. It has helped unlock the secrets of its way of life, which the researchers say could help us better understand the evolution of more than just the dinosaurs."